The world solar car challenge has begun. Nearly 40 solar cars crossed Australia's tropical north to its southern shores. The race from the city of Darwin to Adelaide is expected to take a week for most cars, with speed of 90 to 100 kilometers per hour. These cars are powered by sun. The fastest time was achieved by Japan's Tokyo University in 2009, completing the transcontinental race in only 29 hours and 49 minutes. The World Solar Car Challenge first began in 1987 and was last held in 2015. This event has become one of the world's foremost innovation challenges, with teams looking to demonstrate designs that could one day lead to commercially available solar-powered vehicles for passengers.
The field is so far apart this year. All the cars look completely different. All we know is we got a good car. We got it running perfectly in the last couple of days, and we're really confident we're going to do everything it takes to win.